about Facebook and the multi-billion-dollar fine the company is facing from the FTC, $5 billion. Some folks in Washington say that's not enough. They say it's a parking ticket, and they want to name names. They want heads.
It's like 23 cents out of every dollar of profit that Facebook made last year. So it's not a small amount. I think if we really want to make it hurt for them, you need a structural change. It's not just a one-time fine necessarily. And I think, you know, if they want to go after Zuckerberg directly, I mean, he controls the company, right? So you could go after him now, you could sue him now. He's still in control. So unless there's some change to how Facebook operates in terms of, you know, you can think of data like currency. If there's a federal regulator that sort of regulates these things the way that the Fed regulates banks, I mean, it's still going to be a slap on the wrist.
Do you think consumers care?
Yes, I think consumers care, certainly, more and more that you get these headlines. And the question is, do you let Facebook regulate themselves? Do you let Mark Zuckerberg be chief
regulator? I mean, they've been regulating themselves for, you know, since the beginning.
Yeah.
I don't think it's worked for them.
So. And I think lawmakers are asking for actual business changes. And if you look at the U.S. versus a place like Europe, the FTC is so far behind in a lot of senses in terms of regulation. So this will set a precedent, how much they're fined, but also what changes are put into place, either that they're allowed to do themselves or regulators will hold them to.